Becoming one of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE. That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. Oh, a right hand for good on the top. That's Bailey. Well, after I made sure there wasn't some sort of clerical error that was in the ring again. Gonna kick the features off their...
Oh, my God. Time to go for a ride.
barrage of elbows. Not done yet. Is it enough? He stopped the count. And out of the ring he goes. Vicious. The challenger eating up some damage. The pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Whoever won the title, for putting this on your resume, matter.
Wow. KO with the torture rack applied. Sent to the outside. Triangle drop. Ricochet thinking about the end. Legs are hooked. Yeah. Didn't end this. KO with the torture rack applied. And with the results of this battle.
Incredible.
shifting of the tides with this championship match.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute.
Holding this title longer than you did, Saxton. 24/7 championship is here for anyone to claim in this tragic battle.
We don't know how confident the champion appears coming into this match.
Never been mentioned. Here's a free tip for surviving a fair throw-in. Watch your back at all times. Letting yourself get caught off guard is a sure.
Tonight is definitely.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
You have Charlotte Flair here, a talent who eats, sleeps, and breathes this business and does nothing but train endlessly.
Yeah, you would think with all that training on top of that.
Byron, I really don't think Charlotte so much has to rely on those things as she prefers to use them.
But she also has an exceptional ear.
Appreciate that Sasha Banks knows her and makes her an opponent what to do.
If she loses tonight,
well, she could use a bit of humility in the queen set here, set and done. Blast off!
Wristlock applied. Watch this agility.
There comes the fire. Man, she's got a lot of guts, but I don't know if they can hang on here.
Heart and guts don't matter with a broken body.
Oh, she won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Look at the fire.
The knees up.
Pick the leg.
It's only a matter of time here. Oh. Here
trying desperately to find her way out of the figure eight.
Successfully.
She and Sasha had one heck of a match here tonight.
Once again, Charlotte's proven her absolute superiority over Sasha Banks in one-on-one competition. Honestly, if anything...
The following contest is a triple threat match. And his opponents, first, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at... From San Diego, California, weighing in at 175...
Title makes you the guy in WWE.
Big match feel as the Universal Championship is being defended in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel in this one with Big E, Drew McIntyre, and Rey Mysterio.
The mind of the champion might be going in this situation.
If you're the champ, you need to make an alliance of some sort.
Drew kicked all the way to the floor. McIntyre with a great shot.
Scoop slam.
Wait, no. Wow. Outrageous strength on display.
At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper.